if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Oh, this stuff's gonna... Okay, poison bad. Kinda should've known that. Poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, then analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin, so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Alba should be inside the greenhouse.
Don't worry. It's that person.
It's you. Huh?
Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensify. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
Like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet...
There's the Eclipta Alba. need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the feverish dreams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
There's the research station. We need that atropine. Atropine's right there.
Don't worry.
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison isn't it. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure. And pride, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own.
There it is. The atropine. I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webb, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You with us?
You're cured. Sorry to bust up your plan.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault. I knew you were laughing at me. Oh!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! Stop, maybe I can hit him.
You're a loser. All you'll ever be is a loser.
Can't let him. One down. Stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm ready. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Ooh, head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
teams and report on the situation in the Flatiron.
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
The last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
Someone there!
Spider-Man! Get here!
Thank you.
backup. For guys who just got out of the raft, they sure are eager to go back.
I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast. MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just 'cause. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza? Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.